This video is brought to you by MyWayTeaching.com. Let us discuss the role of sunlight in photosynthesis. We know that sunlight supplies energy for the food making process called photosynthesis. This sun's energy is captured by the plant leaf. You can see here, sun's energy is being captured by the plant leaf with the help of chlorophyll and converted into chemical energy of food. Thus, this solar energy is getting converted to chemical energy during photosynthesis. This chemical energy gets stored up in the form of plant food. So when plants utilize food made by photosynthesis, they actually use the solar energy stored in it in the form of chemical energy. Since all the food on this earth is made by utilizing solar energy, therefore we can say that sun is the ultimate source of energy for the living organisms.